Karen!
Hey, honey!
Hey, darling. Still spying on the neighbors?
Hi there.
Hello.
You must be Jeff. I'm Tim. This is my wife, Natalie.
We're the Joneses. Nice to meet you, Jeff.
Nice to meet you guys. That was a joke about spying.
It's a joke. I'd never spy on anyone.
We love humor.
Humor.
So Natalie was just telling me that she's a social media consultant, right?
Yeah, I also write a cooking blog.
Oh, I love blogs.
Yeah, and I work with a charity for Sri Lankan orphans. Those are my biggest passions.
Natalie's got a big heart.
Oh, thank you, baby.
Yeah, Karen, why don't you tell him about the, she has passions too. Why don't you tell him about the urinal?
No, honey.
Oh, no, please, it sounds interesting.
That's,
I'm picking up a slight accent. Is that Pittsburgh, maybe?
She's from Greece.
Oh, cool.
No, but we've lived all over, and now it's finally time to plant some roots, right?
Oh.
I can't tell you how excited we are to be here in Maple Circle. Such a lovely street.
It really is.
Oh, thank
it
you.
Really is.
We love it.
It really is. It's fascinating. In other cultures, they don't have anything like this.
No, they don't.
In Chinese, for example, they don't even have a word for a street like this.
Well, for cul-de-sac?
No. I mean, they would say, Qing li hei ling hun yu kuai lei di feng, which is loosely happy place of heart and mind.
Right.
But it doesn't really capture the essence of it, right?
But it's cool coming out of your mouth.
Tim's a travel writer.
Oh, really?
Wow, we love to travel.
We do.
Yeah. We went to Epcot Center last summer, was it? Yeah.
Wow.
You can go to every country, you can go like within 3 blocks. Perfect. That's mm-hmm. what we like about it. Wow. We went with the boys.
Yeah, that's Patrick and Mikey. Patrick's leaning against the wheel. Yeah. He's just a real cuddler.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Adorable. Mm-hmm.
Mikey made this.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What a talent.
Yeah. No, speaking of which,
yes.
We brought you a little something.
Oh.
What?
That's amazing.
Give me a prize.
Well, I made it myself.
You made it yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Look at this. What is this?
What is that?
A sculpture. Tim blows his own glass.
Look at it in the light, honey. It's sort of
gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
You made that.
Yeah, it's a hobby I picked up in Hungary. I wrote an article about this Hungarian glass blowing master, Jorgi.
Oh, thank you. I don't know what to say.
Oh, you don't need to say anything. Just put it right there and then use it as a conversation piece.
That's cool. Thank you very much.
Anyway, we should get going.
Well, God, I feel like I should give you guys a gift. I didn't know we were giving gifts.
It's not necessary.
You want a stress ball? No, you don't want a stress ball. That would be stupid.
I would love a stress ball.
Okay.
Thank you.
They really work.
Oh, thank you. Let me